I would ask you all to stand once again and join the graduates in the singing of our national anthem.